Dave here with Stuart Roy. Do you have a story that reflects the work of Guiding Light?
Dave, this is complex work. And so as you may know, we have an emergency shelter and we have a gospel-based alcohol drug recovery program, which we call New Life in Christ. And our mission statement says that we're to engage individuals with a walk with Jesus Christ, we're to re-engage them in the community and provide the appropriate resources. So it is not uncommon for all of the men to show up with significant baggage. Okay, now we may think of that as no clothes or hungry, but you know, an example of this is we have a man who's in the New Life in Christ program that has $225,000 in non-dischargeable debt. So between front of the court, tax issues, student loan issues, we're dealing with a situation where there's significant liability. And as you may know, or as your viewers may know, if you have front of the court issues, 50% of your earnings are going to go back to the state of Michigan to pay off those arrears. So here's a gentleman who's probably going to go out and earn $10, $11, $12 an hour, who's only going to see six in his pocket. And so his challenge is, and all of our challenge is, to help him find the motivation and the courage and sustainability to stay in that job and make those payments, and really to continue to live a productive life. So what I'm most encouraged about is the energy that staff puts into helping him, we don't resolve it, helping him resolve those particular issues. And that can be as simple as a phone call to the ex-wife asking for forgiveness. But you can imagine many of those bridges are burned, and that becomes a very painful call. But the counselors are hanging right in there helping those individuals such as that. We have another gentleman, $54,000 in student loan debt, non-dischargeable. It's a federal obligation, no degree in culinary arts. And you go, gee, $54,000 for culinary arts, you know, that's a big debt. But again, that's something that, you know, they take the money from Uncle Sam. I understand it. He has a liability. I'm not saying he's not responsible. That's not my point. But how do we help him through that maze? And there are ways through that so that he can, again, become a productive, contributing member of society. So again, we reach out to the Christian community to help with these kinds of issues. So there are Christians in the churches who can help us address. That's where the mentor is very important. Sometimes we have to use pro bono legal service, but you know, we're always reaching out again to the Christian community to help us resolve those issues.